shallow. That's what happens in the fall. Water level goes way down. It's a lonely baby duck. Poor ducky. Be careful out there. There's pike in these waters. Casting again, but this time with a much bigger spinnerbait. Gotta wake him up sometimes. This time I gotta keep it tight, keep it tight, keep it tight. Do not lose this. Not lose this one. Going under the boat. Oh. There it is. Oh. Hooked on the front mount. Not sure how I can get this guy. Maybe? Like this? Oh god! I did it! Oh my god, it's heavy.
Just enough give to make me feel like there is
something there, but it didn't shake its head until basically 30 seconds later. But these big monolithic northern pike, they just hold on to the lure and just stroll along, and then, whoa, something's pulling, and then that's when the action began. Stuck in rush hour traffic myself, but it was well worth it to be out on the water. Early fall, northern pike fishing. Thanks for joining me, everybody. Please subscribe, please like, and we'll see you next time.